probably okay. Yeah.
Well, last time we were halfway up, it's not going to come in from back.
The buses and the flies and that, they are
they're all below
the scale, right?
Published anywhere so far as a plans?
I must have seen. We're going to go to something to scan that. I hadn't got a restart one, so I could go down and scan that and show them where it is.
These things meant eventually to logs.
I don't know, I don't know the photographs when we go there.
Yes, I think it has, I think I was told that. Yeah, the logs get on and on. Photographic stuff. Lots of magazines, all the books, memorabilia, fucking turntables, black flag, whistle, I think four plates of Polish logos. Yeah, so I don't know doing all the stuff. Anyway, that, that everything meant to be in this place.
Thank you.
call and then we call in Zoom, that's the file code. It's easier than
trying to do that.
Laps, yeah.
Drive again. Because we're right at the beginning of the sequence. Thank you.
Yes, it's how they used to be. Tunnels made of books. The track on the carpet.
You remember it well. I had a benefit by one hole.
Oh, it's my most popular little diorama I've built over the years, and so I have to bring in the shutters because people love it. But the whole point is that all these dioramas have been in the magazine, and so. If you want to read how they were done, try our free World Railways trial, which gives you access to all the back numbers.
hotel, restaurant. Oh, I've got no idea. That's ages since I've been in the trailer park there, so.
Yeah.
What way?
Oh, just building it. Semi-automatic.
Yeah.
And it's less complicated than that, the track I'm using.
You got your laptop with you?
And you can see
the no, he wrote out
the sizes. It's on a. You just create a channel or a groove for it to sit in, and then that's where the vehicle's going. They're £18, 5 metres.
There's different depths of vehicle. So you think of going, say, 12 mil on here, you can get away.
who's quite a good effect is really treats it.
I'm just saying you're probably making a lot of conflict.